Hello and welcome aboard the Sweetwater 240 Premium Edition. This boat has all the value that you're going to expect from the Sweetwater brand, along with some really nice upgrades. Let's take a look. We're up in the bow of the 240. Wanted to show you a couple of nice features up here. We've got a very nice, easy to operate forward boarding gate. Simply lift and drop. Very easy to know it's safe and secure when you're underway. Also an oversized forward boarding deck. This entire deck is carpeted. There's also a vinyl option in the premium edition package that you could go with. Let's take a look at the port side lounge first. As you can see, some really nice touches with the upholstery. This burgundy upholstery has been very, very popular. It's a forward facing lounge. You've got this removable cup holder as well, along with plenty of polyline storage under the seat. Over on the starboard side, we've got an even larger forward lounge here. Again, that nice incline with the backrest facing forward, very comfortable when you're underway, even for a well over a 6-footer. Another removable cup holder slash armrest. And that, just take a look at that beautiful burgundy accent upholstery. Very, very nice. We've also got two forward stainless cover speakers up here, so everybody's gonna be able to hear the music when you're underway. Tons of storage in this boat, including under the port side lounge. As you can see, every place we've taken the opportunity to, this is a rotocast molded storage area here. Very easy to clean, very easy to take care of, holds lots of stuff. We've also got another very easy to operate entry gate on the side here. When you pull up to the dock, it's very easy to get on and off of this boat, especially if you're loading gear and that sort of thing. Again, simply lift and drop. We've also got this beautiful matching complementary color rail skin, really completes the look of this boat. As you can see, the premium edition also comes with this beautiful fiberglass helm. A lot of other competitors are gonna have that molded helm. The roto-molded helm. This is a full fiberglass. You can see, very nice. It's going to last a lifetime. No flex on this boat at all. We've also got two cup holders up here on the helm station, a low smoked windshield, and this is a neat feature here. This is a spot for your iPhone or your iPod. Plug directly in and go right through the auxiliary port. So you've really got that out of the way. That's not going to slide around on you. Very easy to access from either side of the boat that you happen to be sitting on. Also stashed under here is a great spot for a cooler. Nice dedicated storage down there. Very, very deep. Runs the entire length of the helm and help you get everything out of your way when you're on the water. Moving over to the helm station here, obviously oversized, high contrast gauges, very easy to see in the bright sunlight, as you can see we have right here. Another cup holder, Sony marine radio, all your controls right at your fingertips, and this is a nice touch. This is a premium edition touch, this tilt steering here with the hydraulic steering system, SeaStar, makes it very easy to control the boat when you're underway. And the captain's chair, just look at this. This is absolutely luxurious. You can see both armrests go up and down. It swivels and moves forward and backwards, so you can really get comfortable however you might be sitting. And look at that comfortable headrest. So the captain is definitely the king of this boat. Even though this is a Sweetwater 240, the overall length of this boat is actually 25 feet 8 inches. And like all Sweetwater pontoons, it's got an 8-foot 6-inch beam, so you're really going to be able to bring a lot of people. In fact, this particular boat's rated for up to 15 passengers. You'll see that right now as we move into the cockpit. Very nice L-shaped lounge, again with that beautiful upholstery touches, the Sweetwater logo in. This is a very comfortable boat to be in. Continuing those speakers back here, we've also got this pedestal table is just beautiful. As you can see, this is the wood grain finish. Raised edge around the table to prevent items from sliding off while you're underway. Also got cup holders. This is removable, so if you just want to be able to move around a little bit. We've also got an aluminum square frame bimini top. This is come standard with this boat. Also got this very nice protective boot over the bimini top with that Sweetwater logo as well. The size of this boat's also allowed us plenty of room to include an oversized sun pad at the rear deck. You can see we've also included a bolster edge there to prevent that feeling, that sensation that you're going to roll off. But great place for catching rays when you're out on the water. This sun pad also lifts up to show a very large changing room, perfect for getting out of wet clothes when you've been swimming. Also angled the rear platform here with one of those lift and drop gates, very easy to operate. And that angled edge gives you a little bit of extra room on the rear deck here to climb up from the aluminum boarding ladder, which of course just folds and locks into place. Thanks for joining us for this look at the Sweetwater 240 Premium Edition. As you can see, lots of great features on this boat and really expansive room to bring all your guests along for a day on the water. Till next time, this is Captain Steve.